الحسين بن عبد الله II, a soldier in the Jordan Armed Forces, was promoted to the rank of captain. His Majesty King Abdullah II, the Supreme Commander of the Jordan Armed Forces, chose al-Hussein to serve the country, just like his own father, the late King Hussein, had chosen Abdullah. Such is the virtue of the Hashemites in relation to the military institution, which is based on the principles of devotion, sacrifice, and a sense of belonging to the country. Al-Hussein seized all opportunities to join his comrades in honor and sacrifice. His Royal Highness has participated over the past years in several military training courses, most notably parachute jumping, special operations, and naval forces. Like all the members of the Jordan Armed Forces, His Highness was keen on being a soldier and a part of the team, as well as carrying out the duties assigned to him with honesty, care, and responsibility. Over the past 9 months, the Crown Prince has been serving as Mechanized Infantry Platoon Commander in the 1st Prince al-Hussein bin Abdullah II Royal Mechanized Battalion, a formation of the Central Military Region.